Today at CRKT, we are taking a look at the Chanceinhell machete. This is a Ken Onion design, just a beautiful machete that works especially well. The overall length on it is 17.8 inches. The blade length is right at about 12 inches. It's kind of your traditional machete shape. It's got this rubberized grip on it, an overmold texture that kind of has a football pattern on it. So it grips, feels like a football when you grip it. And very grippy. At the same time, you definitely want to make sure that's secure. So you've got a lanyard that is included with it and five different spots where you can thread that lanyard through. Now notice how that fits in the hand. It's kind of different from a traditional machete. A traditional machete would come straight down in a straight line with the handle. This one's got this slight curve in it. And what that is going to do is when you're using it and you're swinging, you're going to get that much more leverage when you're chopping. The Chanceinhell machete has a nylon sheath that comes with it. This works very nicely. Just slide it in there. And there are three snaps, metal snaps here on the nylon. Just push those in. And one for the handle right there. And that works very well. You'll notice on the backside here, you've got a belt loop. And you can loop it right through there, carry it on your hip like so, or you can undo this Velcro and slip this out, and then you can drop that like that, and you've kind of got this belt loop that will dangle and move with your body rather than being rigid against your hip. The weight on this, too, keep in mind, is 1 pound, 4 ounces, so it's pretty light. Gonna be great for backpacking or throwing on a horse, throwing it in your go bag. This is a great piece from Ken Onion. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, be sure to visit our website, and thanks for carrying CRKT.